The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Drew McIntyre is ready for a fight. This match is going to be a display of Drew's brutality. That seems to be the story for all of Drew's matches.
That's just the Scottish psychopath's true nature, Cole. A tiger can't change his stripes.
Has a tiger tried therapy?
McIntyre takes credit for the destruction of this shield, for eliminating Kurt Angle from WWE for a period of time. No fear in the eyes or the heart of the Scottish psychopath. One of the most intimidating individuals you will ever meet inside a wrestling ring. Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
It's a new day!
It's New Day's Big E!
Oh, man, how can you not get hyped for the arrival of Big E? Look at those dance moves.
I promise, I'm doing my best not to look at those dance moves.
Big E does have an unconventional approach to an in-ring celebration, but the crowd is loving it.
It's because it's so hypnotizing. Get it? Hips? You can't look away from those hips.
I would rather be anywhere than here right now. I think I'm... Yep, I just threw up a little.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre. And introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE Champion.
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. Close line. So effective. And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
Lost in the corner right now. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, and it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Knee right to the midsection.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Max Hanna finds the mark.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Guys, Big E's brand of brute strength is on another level. The muscle of the New Day is also always ready to show us his power, and with a little swivel action on the side.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Oh, ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
And now Big E is starting to take control.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Incoming.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, what a boot from McIntyre.
Three. Oh, stomping away.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
DDT! The challenger not looking good right now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
There's no doubt about it. Big E is one of the most powerful and intimidating figures in sports entertainment. Once Big E gets on a roll, it's tough to stop him.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Big E's power and intensity are terrifying. I'll give him that. When we talk about New Day rocks, it should be pointed out that the foundation of that is built on Big E's massive shoulders. And that's absurd.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker. He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for attack.
No! Face first! Snake eyes!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
And now that one's countered. Suplex. Boom, what a kick.
And Big E exploiting the opening.
Tough situation to be in right here.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
Oh. Knee right to the midsection. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Now he's looking off his game now.
Deadlift powerbomb.
Hammerlock applied.
Is he done? Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Nah, headlock grounding their opponent.
I like this. Full body weight applied.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Move to get out.
Elbow drop.
On the move.
Incredible elevation with a championship on the line.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron. Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
Big E with the shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
This is why Big E puts the power in power of positivity.
At this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.